Hey,
Matthias here from Winsor.ai. Today I'll show you how to get YouTube analytics data into Looker Studio. Before you begin, please make sure that you have access to a Google account, which is the owner of a YouTube channel. It's quite important. And of course, to Looker Studio. Let's start. In Looker Studio, click Create, Data Source, then here type YouTube. And then in here, you find YouTube by Winsor.ai. Click on it. Then you authorize. Now this window opens. Click sign in with Google. Here again, it's important that you use a Google account, which is the owner of a YouTube account for the authentication. And once this is done, there will be a green finish button. Now you can select the YouTube accounts. Not selecting a YouTube account here will then not filter the YouTube accounts, meaning you will get data from all the YouTube accounts you have connected, which is what I will do. Click Connect. Click Create Report in case you want to use the built-in report. And now your YouTube report is loading. And you see here the available fields on video level, on a channel level. So once the report finishes loading, you can then go on and customize the report to your liking. Now the data is here. You can see some top level stats, video stats, and the latest videos. Thanks very much for watching and enjoy working with our YouTube connector.